This Belmont State. Everybody's in line and they're off. Looks like the early lead goes to Mike Gallant. Yes, Mike Gallant going for the lead, which tries to come from the outside. Secretary to wait very well, has good position on the rail, and in fact, he's now going up with the leader. They're moving for the first turn. It is Secretary. Sham on the outside is also moving along strongly. And now it's Sham. Sham and Secretary are right together into the first turn. Mike Gallant on third behind them. Then it's twice the print, and the trainer is Private Smiles as they go by the turn. Those two together, Sham on the outside. Sham getting ahead in front as they move around the turn with Secretary at second. Then there's a large gap. Make up eight lengths back to Mike Gallant in third and twice the print fourth. And Private Smiles is still the trailer. They're on the back stretch. It's almost a map race now. Secretariat's on the inside by a head. Sham is on the outside. They've opened 10 lengths on Mike Gallant, who is third by a head, with Pike of Prince fourth. Then it's another 8 lengths back to Private Smiles, who is trailing the field. They continue down the back stretch, and that's Secretariat not taking the lead. He's got it by about a length and a half. Still Sham, 10 lengths back, Mike Gallant twice the print. They're moving on the turn now. For the turn of Secretariat, it looks like he's opening. The lead is increasing. They get three and a half. He's moving into the turn. Secretariat holding on to a large lead. Sham is second, and then it's a long way back to Mike Gallant and twice the print. They're on the turn. Secretariat is blazing along. The first three quarters of a mile in 1:09 4/5. Secretariat is widening now. He is moving like a tremendous machine. Secretariat by 12. Secretariat by 14 lengths on the turn. Sham is dropping back. It looks like they'll catch him today. As Mike Gallant and Dwight the Prince are both coming up to him now. But Secretariat is all alone. He's out there almost a 16th of a mile away from the rest of the horses. Secretariat is in a position that seems impossible to catch. He's into the stretch. Secretary leads his field by 18 lengths. And now Price Prince is taking second. And Mike Gallant is moved out in the third. They're in the stretch. Secretary has opened a 22 length lead. He is going to be the triple crown winner. Here comes Secretary to the wire. An unbelievable, an amazing performance. He hits the finish 25 lengths in front. It's going to be Price Prince second. Mike Gallant third. Private Smiles fourth. And Sam, who had it today, wrapped back to fifth. An amazing, unbelievable performance by this miracle horse. And look at Mrs. Sweetie. She wrestled the trial of her life. She and Lucian Lord, who owned this most magnificent animal, who has today won the most sensational Belmont Stakes in the history of this race.